each man's quest to find out who he truly is, but the answer to that lies in the present, not in the past. The past is a construct of the mind. It blinds us, it fools us into believing it. But the heart wants to live in the present. Look there. You'll find your answer.